AJ, what was it like being out there for senior day here today?
Going into it, you know, the days leading up and the hours leading up, I really yeah, like, didn't know what emotions I had, what I was feeling when I got out of here. So as far as preparation, I tried to just treat it like another big game for us. But, you know, at the end of the day, it didn't work out the way I wanted it to. We wanted it to. But I got a chance, you know, to reflect on the career I've had and the moments I've had in this gym with the, you know, supporters. So to say, like, to wrap it up, I would say that, you know, it just means a lot to have the support and the care and the love and the cheering and the resources that people have, you know, have given to us and given to me to help me, you know, to have a great senior night in general, you know.
And the three-point shot was hard to defend here this afternoon.
Yeah.
What kind of went into that? But then, like, what do you think you all can improve on in that for future games?
We've struggled defending the three-point shot all year. It's something that we work on every day in practice. And it's been a long journey. And we're still trying to figure out the best way to address that. So, you know, just got to get in the gym and practice as a team and really work on that. As far as tonight, you know, Jolly got pretty hot. He's a pretty good shooter. He's a really good shooter, I'll say. And it was tough. And now I think it was the biggest difference in our game.
And then overall, how do you think that the team is heading into this MEC tournament here next week? Like, what are some big things to work on and, like, some small things to work on?
I mean, any other team that's on a two-game losing streak, like we are, would probably feel defeated going down to Charleston. But our team we're so tough and strong mentally. We respond, we bounce back. We have energy and effort every single day. So I think going down to Charleston, we just gotta, you know, keep working on playing our way and bringing the Rockets. You know, that's what we do. That's what makes us successful, and that's what's gonna help us go all the way down there. That's the plan, to go all the way.